cannot take my dragon form here. Arise, my pet! Another one to add to the collection. No good. I'll have to walk. No good. I'll have to walk. Go get him, boy! No good. I'll have to walk. Arise, my pet! Angry poison! I cannot take my dragon form here.
Shiny!
I cannot take my dragon form here. I cannot take my dragon form here. Go get him, boy! Yet. my drop. Not yet. Arise, my pet!
Yeah!
Must find a cure. Poison killing me.
Whoa!
Not yet.
Oh.
Get him, boy!
The dragon comes to pay me a visit, but I will not grant you any attention until you figure out. Oh, it'll be so much fun observing your distress as you want. I'll see if you're clever enough, or have your corpse removed.
Damien be praised. She didn't notice me. The one advantage of an incorporeal life. Now, good lord! You'd have given me a heart attack if I had a heart. I do. It's a form of protection, if you will. A little puzzle one has to solve before one may... You have to talk to the five statues of the Damned One and name them. But it's something I could never figure out. I am Velenir, loyal servant of Damien and the husband of Keara, Blackwing General. Well, we used to rule this fortress together until I played a game of truth or dare with the demons. Keara frantically tried to resurrect me, but she couldn't. And after many weeks, she has persuaded herself I really am that mute heap of bones. She talks, but I want to escape. Yes, escape. Only, in order to leave, I need to fuse my ghostly self with my skeleton. But I can't get to it. Really?
Same room. Devastation is in the same.
Do tell me.
You are correct. I'm certain.
Oh, my God.
Mayhem, do tell me. You are correct, I'm certain. You still have not guessed. I am neither Chaos nor Havoc. Chaos is neither in
do
my...
Do tell me.
You are correct, I'm certain. Another one to add to the collection. Thank you.
Either devastation or chaos. Waste is in the same room. Do tell me. You are. I'm certain. You still have not. Mayhem is alone in his room. Havoc is in this room. Do tell me. You are. I'm certain.
I can't Welcome move this.
To Lady Keara. Before you may enter. Please inform me whether
Very well.
Correct.
Ah, one who solved the puzzle. How novel. It astounds me the perseverance with which you sought to open the door to death. This is my husband, Felonir, and you will show him respect. How dare you proclaim such nonsense? You will suffer for these blasphemous words.
No, this is not going well. She tell her about the time we went hunting for human flesh and ended up eating an entire...
How? What is going on? Is he really here?
Oh, I ate it when she calls me monkey. Now, try to break the news to her gently. Do not offend her. Or she refuses. Fat chance. Oh.
If only I'd known my little monkey was unhappy here.
She'll do it! She'll let me go! Oh.
Of course, I shouldn't let my dear Felonir leave in search of that mysterious realm. This is my husband. How dare you?
Tell her about the time.
How?
Oh, now, try.
Oh. Of course, I
One less skeleton fetishist in the world. Here's hoping there are very few left.
Another one to... Add to the collection.
Thank you. Get him, boy!
Thank you.
shiny.
They are my sworn enemy, those with that specific ocular shade. But bright though such silver shimmers may shine, they are outshadowed.
The Patriarch's mind is a whirl of power too strong and overwhelmed. With sharp pangs of pain, you hasten to leave this great ocean of knowledge. But you can feel that no matter how infinitely small a part of it you have understood, your dragon form...
I am the Patriarch of the old creator race. True dragon, what I bid you welcome in this lair. May it be a haven to you, truly. May I ask why? Ah yes, the Damned One. How insignificant his role is within the fabric of the cosmos. Nevertheless, I shall give answer to your query. As I did for Maxos when they asked me, the Hall of Echoes is a place of memory and marvel. Go from here, and I shall make a gate materialize beneath the roots of Elminsol. The old Riddler will like thee a day, Ouroboros, the